Hi, my name is Alyssa. I'm a mechanical engineering co-op student here at 4D Robotics Corp. Today I will be showing the start-to-finish process of designing and implementing a simple diagnostics tool that will display battery information from our autonomous patrol vehicle.
This tool uses an LCD screen interface with a Raspberry Pi. The LCD and Raspberry Pi were first mounted on a protoboard. For this project, we reused a general-purpose library that displays and scrolls a message on the LCD screen. The autonomous patrol vehicle uses a published middle layer known as Data Distribution Service, also known as DDS, for all communications. A new application program was developed that subscribes to battery status messages the APV is already publishing and displays these in a human-readable form on the LCD screen. This application was set up to start automatically when the vehicle is powered on. Next, an enclosure for this system was designed using Fusion 360 CAD software. This enclosure was made to fit on the APV and was purposely made so that only one piece would need to be printed. The enclosure was then 3D printed. This time lapse shows the whole process in about 30 seconds, however, the process actually took several hours. The LCD Pi system slides into the enclosure and has a snug fit to minimize anything coming loose due to the APV moving. Lastly, power and Ethernet cables were run from the inside of the APV to where this LCD screen would be mounted. Whenever the APV is powered on and boots up, the battery level, temperatures, and cell voltages get displayed on this screen, making this information easy to check by staff when operating the vehicle.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. Thanks for watching.